You two have an adorable son.
Thank you.
Dead ass under pressure, brother.
Me?
Oh, yeah. Can have my back any day.
Yeah.
Or, you know, you could. You could have mine.
Deal.
Is he going to be in India next? Because I feel like he's working his way through the village people.
Oh, my God. So does this boy crush on Eddie mean that you're finally ready to move on from Abby?
He's cute.
He is so cute.
Yeah, he gets that a lot. You should meet his kid, though.
Wait, Chimney has a kid?
No, I thought he meant...
All our couple friends were busy, so figured we would target you.
So much. No better. I say you were setting us up.
Oh, no. I like you way too much to set you up with my brother.
You know.
Hey, if you ever find yourself in L.A., we should
get together.
Sure. I gotta mention, though, I already have a boyfriend. It's pretty serious. But it was really nice meeting you, man. Take care.
Okay.
Good working with you, man.
Great working with you, too.
You didn't deserve it. I wouldn't do that. You can't let that go. Oh, it's still taking.
You think so?
No. You want to go for the title?